Our today's topic for discussion is vitamin E. In this lecture, we will discuss about the chemistry, absorption, function, deficiency, and sources of vitamin E. So, vitamin E is a group of 8 fat soluble compounds that includes 4 of tocopherols and 4 of tocotrienols. But alpha tocopherol is the only one used for the human body. They are the derivatives of tocol or the 6-hydroxychromane ring. This is the 6-hydroxychromane ring with the phytyl side chain. This side chain is known as phytyl side chain. Tocopherols are alkaline sensitive and their vitamin activity is destroyed by oxidation. Among all tocopherols, the alpha tocopherol is the most potent and widely distributed in the nature. Cooking and food processing may destroy vitamin E to some extent. Now coming to the absorption. Dietary tocopherols are absorbed in a small intestine in the presence of bile salts. The absorbed tocopherols are incorporated into chylomicrons in mucosal cells of intestine and enter circulation via lymph. In plasma, tocopherols are released from chylomicrons by lipoprotein lipase. Liver takes up half of the tocopherol and it is stored. Skeletal muscle and adipose tissue also stores vitamin E. From the liver, tocopherols are transported to other tissues in beta-lipoprotein. Now, what are the functions of vitamin E? Alpha tocopherol in cell membrane and cytosol function as antioxidant. Vitamin E is involved in the maintenance of muscle tone. Vitamin E increases synthesis of heme proteins. Vitamin E prevents dietary vitamin A and carotenes from oxidative damage. Now, because vitamin E is found in variety of foods and supplements, a deficiency is rare. But the people who have digestive disorders or do not absorb fat properly, like in pancreatitis, cystic fibrosis or celiac disease, can develop vitamin E deficiency. The following are the common signs of a deficiency of vitamin E, like retinopathy, that is, there is a damage of retina of eyes that can impair vision. Peripheral neuropathy, that is the damage of peripheral nerves, usually in the hands or feet, causing weakness or pain. Or there is a symptom of ataxia, that is the loss of control of body movements and decrease immune function. Now, what are the sources of vitamin E? The cereal germ oils like wheat germ oil, corn germ oil, and the vegetable oils like coconut oil, sunflower oil, peanut oil, rice bran oil, palm oil, mustard oil, cottonseed oil, and soya bean oil are the rich sources of vitamin E. Vegetables, fruits, and meat are relatively poor sources of vitamin E. So this is all about vitamin E. Thank you for your time.